टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अवर नेक्स्ट लेसन द रेड ट्रैप. ओके सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू द मीनिंग्स ऑफ सम डिफिकल्ट और न्यू वर्ड्स. सो यू शुड नोट देम इन योर नोटबुक और यू कैन राइट हियर ऑन द पेज इटसेल्फ. थिवरी मीन्स स्मॉल स्टीलिंग्स. ओके एंड ग्लीम्ड मीन्स शाइन और that can be seen. Monotonous means dull, boring. Dull or boring. Plods means walking slowly. Meditation means deeply thinking, deep thought. And vagabond means a person who moves here and there aimlessly. Means a person who is walking here and there without any work. Okay. And next page, bets. Bets means to place some food on the hook of the trap to catch the rats. Okay. Or the other meaning we can have, the attraction of the words. And pock means flesh of pig. And then unwanted means unusual or uncommon. And then snare means trap. And then porridge means some sweet dish. Majolis means a game of card. Crofter means milkman. And the next is creamery. Creamery means the shop where cheese, paneer or milk are sold. And some more words are smashed. Smashed means broke. Thrust means kept forcefully. And one word is kronor. Kronor is a currency. Okay, kronor means currency, a type of currency. And impenetrable means and prison. Prison means jail, and the jail which cannot where you cannot enter easily or from where you cannot go through easily. Okay. The next is gloom. Gloom means sad. Disappear means without any hope. And thumping. Thumping means hammering sound. And summoned. Summoned means collected. Strength means power. And staggered. Staggered means moving unsteadily. Means as if he is going to fall. Means he was feeling very weak while walking. And then so up to here I will explain you today. Okay, so now I am going to the story. First of all, I would like to tell you this is the story of a person whose work was to sail the rat traps. Rat traps is an instrument that is used to catch the rats, and the person was leading a very unhappy, monotonous, boring life. So this how he was going to spend his life and what happened one day, I am going to explain you. Okay, so one day, and in the first paragraph the writer has told us that one day there was a man whose work was to sail the rat trap, and these rat traps were made by wires or some material which he used to got from here and there. And some his business was not very profitable. Means he was not getting money even to arrange his meal. So sometimes he was doing some stealing also. Whenever he was getting any opportunity, he used to steal something from here and there, and in this way he was managing his life. But he was leading such a poor life that he was not even able to have complete food or complete meal. That is why he was very weak. His cheeks were sunken and always hunger can be seen in his eyes. And he was leading a very boring life. And aimlessly he was moving here and there sometimes. And one day one idea came in his mind, because nobody feel happy to see this person, this peddler or the rat trapper or the vagabond. Different name have been given to this person, but most of the time I will call this peddler, okay. So the peddler was not welcomed by anyone, so he was also not happy with the society or with the world. So he has developed one negative idea in his mind, that this world is also a rat trap. And his idea is based on metaphor, means the writer has used metaphor, as the peddler is thinking that this world is nothing but a big rat trap. Why this is this world is a big rat trap? Because this world offers many beautiful things to the people, like beauty, beautiful girls, or big amount of money and luxuries of life, big cars. Means so many things are there that people try to get all these comforts of life, and though they were not in their reach, so sometimes the person goes to the wrong path, and in this way the person is trapped because of these bads or beautiful things or the attractions of life. That is why the peddler is thinking that this world is also a rat trap, where sometimes person are trapped.